Now, we're going to say, depending on which level we rest back on, we have different types of emission series. Now, we're going to say if the electron goes from a higher numbered shell to the first shell, it's referred to as a Lyman series. Okay. Here we have the sign infinity, meaning that we could start from any shell, shell 2 to shell 7. Doesn't matter. As long as we wind up going back down to shell number 1, it's going to be a Lyman series. We're going to say if the electron goes from a higher numbered shell to the second shell, it's no longer called a Lyman series. It's going to be called a Balmer series. So again, any number higher than 2, 3 to 7. If we start at any one of those levels and come back down and rest at level 2, shell 2, then it's a Balmer series. And then we're going to say if the electron goes from a higher numbered shell, if it starts from the third shell, higher numbered shell, and it goes down to the third shell, then it's going to be called a Pearson series. So you're going to start out at levels higher than 3, so from 4 to 7. You start out at shell 6 and you go down to 3. So just remember the difference between absorption versus emission. And remember, we have different types of emission series, depending on what level we fall back down to, whether it be level 1, shell 1, shell 2, or shell 3. They each have different names to them. And they all have different energies, because remember, we're releasing energy. Depending on where you fall, you're releasing different quantities of energy.